Hey guys, what is up? Nem'ro Gaming here, and I'm here playing Star Wars The Old Republic. Now, I recently bought subscription today, I've got 3 months of it, so I'm going to be recording back to back to back to back. So any events that do happen, let's say the video I upload, I'm level 20. Then all of a sudden, next week's video, I'll be like level 50. That may be because I already recorded all the previous ones and just uploading them in order. But then events putting in between them, if you know what that means. If not, it's fine, whatever. You'll understand if you pay attention to the series. But anyways, I'm not playing Knights of the Eternal Throne. I'm not playing Knights of the Fallen Empire. I'm just going to play Star Wars The Old Republic. I will eventually get to these two in order. But anyways, let's go. You guys voted on Twitter on what I'm going to be. So I am being the Empire, and I'm going to be playing as a bounty hunter. So, I've got a choice here between Power Tech and Bounty Mercenary. And you can see all the abilities right here. So, Mercenaries are versatile weapon specialists with exceptional skill in taking out targets from a distance. Ordnance Mercenaries welcome chaos into their contracts, blah, 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 shit like that. While Power Tech, revolutionary shielding weapons technology make the Power Tech a lore machine against any number of foes. So, basically, it's a lot of electronics, while as the mercenaries, just guns and rockets, basically. I'm pretty sure. Anyways, I'm doing a mercenary. So let's just go on to next. Race. Okay, so I can't purchase. Dang, I thought I would have these with membership, but, oh no, these are the races I get with, Okay. I want to go Zabrak, but this one looks pretty cool too. You know, let's go with this. If I don't like it, I'll switch back. You're gonna be male. Always a professional. All right. So first, I just want to see the tattoos you got here. I'm choosing between this one, or hold on, this one, or this one. I kind of like this one, it's nice and simple. Do they got body color? They don't. Oh, they must be the albinos. They don't have gold eyes either. Shit. You know what? I'm just gonna go with this because I want to. For a bounty hunter, I think that's fine. If I was like a Sith warrior or inquisitor, I would go Zabrak.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, wait, what's this do? Ah, okay, look at that. Let's go with that one. Name. Okay. This is where I grab my phone and I pull up a name generator. Because I'm not creative at all. Actually, let's see what random gets me. Kadata. Let's go Zaxxit. Probably pronouncing it wrong, but it looks cool. It starts with a Z and it has an X. That's when you know the name's cool. Name on it. Oh, you fucking gave me this one. Aw. Oh. It It needs a Z and an X, man. Crack roll. Vehicle. Okay. Can I please? Okay, vehicle, give it a last name. That's what we're gonna be doing. Okay. Give me a second. This is where I pull up a name generator. Bounty Hunter name generator. I've actually played a bit about the Bounty Hunter story too. I still have not left the tutorial planet. Let's go. Male names. Two V's. I had Void. I'm like, eh. Discount. That's one of the Bounty Hunter names. Great. Oh my god. Just to smudge. Vehicle smudge. Nah. What if we do 2Ks? Michael the Great. Boom. No! Too many spaces. Alright, you know what? Someone has Michael. We're gonna do Michael the Second. That is so bullshit. Okay. Second. Oh my god, see? This is gonna be most of the video right here. It's just you hacks, Vehicle hacks, whatever. There we go. Alright. So, during cinematics and cutscenes, I'm gonna be quiet. That's how it's gonna be. Hear me cracking my knuckles right now. The loading screens, man, they're just like, man, you just gotta wait. I mean, they don't take too long, but they're pretty annoying. Here we go. I'm gonna read this. I'm actually not sure if you can hear me, because I was messing around with my audio today. But let's hope you can. I'm pretty sure you can. So anyways, prologue for the Bounty Hunter. The Great Hunt begins while the Sith Empire and the Galactic Republic scheme against each other. A bloody contest rages in the frontier systems. Mercenaries from across the galaxy compete for the privilege of entering a dangerous manhunt where they must capture or eliminate the most notorious and elusive targets. In the polluted swamps of Hutta, a tough young gunfighter teams with an aging bounty hunter to secure an invitation to this deadly struggle for the fortune and glory. So So basically what's going on is there's a competition, and I've teamed up with some people and I'm trying to get into the competition itself for a lot of money. Wow, look at that polluted water, man. 10 out of 10. That's gonna be the world in 10 years. Oh, here we go. Another. Oh, spacebar to continue. Now, if you guys actually don't know, this is an MMO game. RPG, shit like that. Storyline, side quest, stuff like that. Today we are just going to be focusing on the first part of the storyline. That's about it. And this era takes place before 3,600 years before Star Wars The Phantom Menace. God, I look albino as fuck. Oh, dang, that guy just got fucking shoved. Well, this is fun.
Set up. See if you can't get that security network running, Mako.
Sure thing, Brayden. We'll be... hey, now.
Hey, indeed. The main attraction has arrived. Team, this is the man we're pinning all
over. Okay, so this is my team.
Best shot I've ever seen in nerves of steel. It's great hunt material, all right. What do you say, Hunter? Ready to meet your team?
All right, I'm gonna be an asshole. I'm gonna go with the bounty hunter thing, and I care about money, so...
What I'm ready to do is make a pile of credits.
Man from your same mold, Jory.
I do admit to the fondness for material stability.
Let's do things official-like. This is Mako, a little genius I picked up years ago in Nar Shaddaa. She provides intel and tech.
Hope you're as good as the old man says.
And the big bruiser is Jory. He handles the heavy lifting and provides security for our base of operations.
Greetings, I am at your disposal. Feel free to make us all incredibly wealthy and famous. And you guys are working for me. I am not working for you.
Just do your jobs and keep out of my way.
You're a real ray of sunshine, aren't you?
Yes, all yes right. I am.
Enough introductions. Down to business. We're here because the Great Hunt has been called. Little Mako is the most rabid fan of hunter history this side of Geonosis. And even she doesn't know exactly what the Great Hunt entails.
I do know the names of every Great Hunt winner, though. Bloodworthy, the Defenestrator, Jewel and Nightbringer.
Every bounty hunter who's won a Great Hunt went on to massive glory and riches. Which is why we're here.
I'm here for credits.
You can keep your glory. I just want to be rich.
You see, this man understands the way the galaxy works.
Here's what I know so far. The Great Hunt has two groups, the Mandalorian Elite and freelance bounty hunters sponsored by influential crime lords. There's no time to make you a Mandalorian. That means you need a sponsor.
Nem'ro the Hutt runs this stinking little town. I've got just enough pull with that gangster to get you an introduction. Mako, scan for every bounty in the area. I want the nastiest, most brutal, untouchable scum you can find.
I'm on it, Brayden. One nasty character coming up.
We need to get you situated as a big-time hunter, at least as far as the locals know. Then we contact Nem'ro. Mako will plant rumors about your off-world exploits. But you have to take down someone impressive and local to sell the reputation.
You better know what you're doing, Brayden.
Or what? You'll go find your own hut contacts? Don't worry, I know the score here.
Damn, this guy likes some back talk.
Vex, Corellian. Champion quick draw artist wanted for robbing 15 Imperial military pay stations.
All these places get credits. Why would you Rob.
Perfect.
Saint Imperial Pay Station.
This is either a madman or a glory hound.
I got seven messages.
It says here Vex has a safe house in the bad part of town, right in the heart of the madness. That'll be fun.
Nem'ro the Hutt's enemy took over part of this town. It's dangerous poking around in there. But it's your best shot. Raid Vex's safe house and look for something that might help us track him down. But be ready for anything.
Don't tell me how to do my job, Brayden.
Have it your way. That attitude gets a lot of hunters fried their first time out, though. Good luck.
Good, he's just like being so serious, and then just like, good luck. All right. So where are we going here? Gonna accept some. Oh, I can't accept these quests yet. Ooh, what do we got here? Hearing urgent message sent by Nem'ro the Hutt, all powerful. Okay, give me the message.
I'll listen for now.
I am mighty Nem'ro, ruler of the Jigawa Cinnamons. Citizens, hear me. My city is under siege from. Oh my god. Okay. So I'll just sum this up for you. At the end.
I suppose I can do that.
Alright. So basically, Nem'ro, his city's being taken over by his rival. He wants me to eliminate some of those, said gunfighters, which are these guys in red over here. Okay, he's already being attacked. Server's a bit laggy. Let's just get rid of these gangsters. Oh, I level up. You know, y'all get a lag spike every time I level up. And there's a, right here, there's a 225 XP boost going. Hold on a second, something's not right. Preferences. I'm playing on low graphics too. User interface. No, wait, graphics. Huh, my resolution is to scale. That's weird. Okay, whatever. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you thought. A lot of this is like button mashing, but the storyline and some of the quests are really fun to do. Oh, look at that guy. Riding on something. He's cool. And like every MMO, you unlock more like attacks as you level up. There we go. Quest completed. All right. There we go. That was it. Okay. So where do we gotta go here? We've got to go into that building right there. So I'm just gonna hop right over you guys. Ooh, there is a lot of server lag here. Shit, I didn't know there were people here. Any loot? No loot, okay. Up again. No loot there. What do we got? A data pad. All right, time to return to Brayden. Dark side is victorious. Oh ho. So, there's also like server battles and stuff, and looks like the dark side just won. So we get like an hour boost or something in darkness. And if you guys can see right here, there's a dark and light board. And I'm 7 dark right now, 0 light. But as I level up, my dark skill will increase because in the bottom right here next to my map, I have dark selected over light. And you can be a Sith still with light side powers. It's just the team you fight for. This is how you perform. For example, dark side would be your mission is to free a prisoner who has something important for someone who hired you. For example, let's say the Hutt hired me to free a prisoner so the prisoner can give the Hutt something valuable. Instead of freeing the prisoner, I kill him and take the reward for myself. Like this special artifact or whatever for myself. That would gain me dark power. There's a lot in this game. There are space battles. Eventually, I'll get my own ship and stuff. And I can compete in space battles, multiplayer missions, flood places. Alright, you know what? I'm going to accept these quests right here. They're really simple ones.
I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
To be fair, you do seem a touch hostile.
You would act the same way in my place. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. Ooh. Now he runs errands for a slimy Hutt. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
Is there a reward?
What's in it for me?
I'm not wealthy, but I'd give everything I have for my son.
Now you're speaking my language.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually. He took my son to the shuttleport. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
Then I'll kill him. Haha! Alright, so there's that quest. I got some gauntlets, so let's put those on. Wacha. Level 4. Nice, nice. What other quests we got? We got this one right here.
Hey, you're Braden's boy, right? You got a minute to talk shop?
I'm not anyone's boy.
I'm a man. Test me on it.
A real hard case, huh? All right, then. My partner Zinni and I train and supply bounty hunters. Got a little area to test out new gear. A whole bit. You want to really impress Braden? Go let Zinni show you what she knows.
All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to return this quest. So return to Braden, and then I'm gonna go do those other two quests, getting the boy, and report to Zinni. Where the fuck am I going? This is why maps were invented. Okay.
I'm just saying I want to go on some missions. My blaster aim is pretty good. Anything's better than sitting around with you in our gear. No offense, big guy.
I'm taking little one. You are young and you still crave adventure.
Hey, look who's back. How'd it go out there, hotshot? Find anything?
I found out I enjoy killing gangsters. A lot.
You have no trouble indulging in that passion on this world.
That trusty data pad you're holding so tight, the only thing you got? Let me have a look.
She's like, is that all you got? Let me take a look at that. She's so fucking bipolar. You show so much natural skill. I'm honored to join you on the Great Hunt. You should be.
At least until I find a real crew, anyway.
Oh, she gave me that look.
Don't listen to him, Jory. He thinks his mean streak passes for a sense of humor.
Hey, Braden. How was Nemo's palace? We getting our hunter in to see this hut?
I've laid the groundwork, but we're not there yet. What have you got?
A data pad from Vex's safe house. Crack the encryption in record time. Check out that last entry.
Our boy Vex keeps detailed records. There's a receipt here for a shuttle ticket he bought today. We'll have to move fast. Only the boldest make it into the Great Hunt. And Vex is a bold target. He's a champion gunslinger. Completely ruthless. What do you say, Hunter? You ready to take down Vex all by yourself?
My kill, my credits.
If I take down Vex alone, I'm keeping the reward.
Nice try. No one works for free here. It's an even split among the group.
No, it's not.
You'll catch Vex at the shovel port before he escapes. Bring back Vex's ID tags as proof that you're the one who got him. Anything else he carries is yours to keep.
Let's just say he had no credit. Or wait, never mind. Good luck, Hunter. Speed and accuracy, something yours, blah, 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 blah. Okay, let's go. What did I get? I got a new blaster. Nice, nice, nice. So I'm going to sell my old blaster. What is this? I also got new armor earlier. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, that's what I just put on. Insurance, mission pack. Yeah, I don't need any of this. I normally sell all my loot for some credits. No wait, quest. Oh no, that's the fucking. All right. So. We got a report to Zinni, which is right over there. Be nice if there was like a, isn't there a mailbox up here? Oh god, it's surrounded by people. Alright, what do we got here? That's saying, thanks for purchasing, blah blah blah, here we go. Got some stuff for once I get a stronghold, aka a house. So, boom, boom, boom. Let's open this up. Got some armor. None of this is really good. And I know with this one, it's the same thing, just different color. And I can't sell this either because it's just free stuff I got. Alright. So, what is this? Unlocks a title for this character. Let's open it. Okay, there we go. Michael Hex. I probably should have sold my shit in the cantina. Let's just open fire on these gangsters. Any drops? Yep, he's got one. Also got this astromech droid right here. Doing it for the XP right here. I at least want to get to level 8 by the end of this video. You know, I've been wanting to do this series for a while, but like, I always thought, you know, it won't be a lot of detail and content and shit like that. But I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to make a really long series that really won't end. I know I said that about my Skyrim one, and that is not ended. I am just taking a break from it. Totally not because I fucked up my Skyrim trying to download mods. Because you guys on Twitter voted that you'd rather see a modded series than see a continue watching the current series. Where the fuck am I going? I gotta go to the market. Oh, I'm going to the market. I'll just sell shit there. Market's right here. Gonna trade with you really quick.
I've got good suppliers. Only the best sold here. Feel free to browse.
Why were there two chest plates I just sold? Hold on, hold up, hold up. Okay, so my current one has an armor of 20.
Nice to see customers. Can I get you anything?
Excuse me, if this one has 52. Why did I... Okay. I don't know why I did that. Oh, this is a different chest plate, isn't it? No, it's the same. Doesn't look like it, but okay. Sell this. I don't want this shit. Only the best sold here. No, it's not the same. This is different. Okay. I'm pretty sure. Oh, Zinni's the bounty hunter trainer where I get my new moves from. Use my tricks. Look at the big bounty. Explosive dart, missile blast, shit like that. Alright. Bounty hunter. Combustion gas cylinder. Alright. Okay, so let's get this set up. Missile blast. I really don't need this right now. The vent heat. I don't ever use that. Let's do power shot. Explosive dart. Can I grab any of this shit? That one I already have. Gas cylinder. I need to grab that. Oh, I don't... Some of these things confuse me. Again, I'm not the greatest at this, but, you know, whatever. I'm also not used to having, 6 inventory lines. I'm used to having 2. Alright. Got my frames. Fuck's Max at? Didn't he say he was in the cantina? But that's where I just was. No, he's in the palace. If I remember correctly. Yeah, I think this is just server lag. I'll try recording more so at nights, because this is an American server. And, if I play at night, less people are on, less lag. I don't think I'm gonna hit that level 8. Probably level 6. But not 8. Shit, I was wrong. Where the fuck is Max? Yeah, but like I said, there's a 250% XP boost going on. Forgot how long it lasts. I'm not seeing the objective pop up on the fucking map. Oh. Because it's at the same place of the other thing. So, in the next video... I'm going to be going to Vex's hangar, dealing with that. Probably not doing any side quests, just more focus on the main story. And yeah. Where are we? We're this way. Here we go, Max. Where's your son, boy? Oh wait, that's not him, is it?
You're the one Gianna recruited to rescue her son. She said you were on your way. Look, I'll point out her husband, but that's it. He seems jumpy, and I'm not risking my neck.
Keep it to yourself.
Keep your opinions to yourself.
Right. I think I get it. Hey, Kendrell. Somebody wants to talk to you.
Oh, there's a son.
Do I know you? What do you want with me?
Your cooperation or else. Or we've got business together.
I'm here to take your son to Korriban, and to kill you if I have to.
My wife is so determined for our son to become Sith that she hires a bully to threaten me. I was once an acolyte at the Academy on Korriban. There's no failure at the Sith Academy. Those who can't cut it die. I got wise and fled before they could kill me, and I'll die before I see my son eaten alive by those Sith dogs. Let me take my son and flee. Tell my wife that you persuaded me, and we took the shuttle to Korriban. She won't know any different.
See, this is what I was talking about. I got a light option here, like, all right, I'll lie for you, or no, and then kill him.
Your son's going to Korriban, and there's nothing you can do to change that.
Damn it all.
Dad.
I'm sorry about that.
I'll go home now.
That was... Never mind. Not my business.
Alright, there we go. So let's go return the quest. Get my XP. And then wrap up the video. Got some heroic missions there. I don't know when I'll be doing those. I'll definitely be doing those before I leave the planet. Oh, look at that laggy ass walker over there. Server lag 10 of 10. Go to the left. Test out my new rockets. Wow, 10 out of 10 rocket. Okay. That was nice. There's an explosion radius. You don't normally see that in a lot of things. I mean, to do this game. Alright, let's test out the other rocket now. See, like, that first rocket didn't do anything to the second guy. Level up? Yep, okay. Alright. Let's head up to the cantina now. Oh, I got a leather jacket. 49 armor. My other one was 52. Gianna.
Thank you for returning my son to me. I don't know what became of my husband, and I don't much care. Soon Zion will be on the shuttle to Korriban. You did what was needed.
Credits now.
We better settle up.
Here's your reward, as promised. Zion may hate me for getting his father killed, but I hear hate and grief make for a fine Sith.
That is true. Oh, definitely wearing these pants. Yeah, the medical droid we can sell to right here. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you are new and want to see more, subscribe. Turn on that bell notification thingy McJigger that I really don't understand. I mean, I do. I'm not fucking retarded. Never mind what I just said. Comment what you guys want me to do, because again, this is pretty open world-y-ish. Some things are restricted, not a lot. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you next time. Hold on, I just want to get a close-up on my face here. Oh, look at that shit. Oh, beautiful. I'll talk to you next time. Peace.